Yesterday, December 7th, 1941.
A General Vagon has gone to the battle.
As commander in chief,
the battle is about to begin.
The army and navy. I have directed that all measures be taken for our defense.
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
Whether or not their president is still on the border, well, I'm not a Korean now.
Martin Luther King is the shot and the kill tonight. Memphis.
No matter how long it may take us.
Even in our sleep, pain which cannot forget falls drop by drop upon the heart, until in our own day of despair, against our will,
we want justice with all human beings, tame the savage
through the
man,
awful grace of God,
and make gentle the life of this world.
But it's love and wisdom and compassion toward one another, and a feeling of justice.
We must guard against the acquisition of unwarranted influence, whether sought or unsought, by the military-industrial complex. Will be made disappear from the earth, and that in the goodness of time, all peoples will come to live together in a peace guaranteed by the binding force.